Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make these cute nail polish
materials that you'll be needing are
nail polish shaper.
So you'll need something to stir it with.
I'm just using paper clips that I've bent out.
Start dropping a few drops of each color.
Little lines.
And that's going to create a really cool pattern.
Wait for it to dry.
Now we're going to cut it out. Hey kid, you'll never live this.